This is a work by Raimund Hirke. It's untitled and it's from 1989. And this is part of his total oeuvre where he wants to make the perfect white painting. His whole life was dedicated to create a work that's totally absent and present at the same time. White because it was absence of duality, absence of political statement. It's really through that exercise of painting and painting again that he reaches to this meditative state. And this example is really powerful in that way. When you approach it, you start to see what he developed creating this very, very subtle white work.